Yeah, about half an hour ago, Stan and Donna, former mayor, former governor Martin O'Malley made an appearance here at North End Pennsylvania Avenue to do kind of a meet and greet. Some people liked that idea, some people didn't. O'Malley, when he was mayor here from 1999 to 2007, instituted zero tolerance policing, where we saw mass arrests in the early 2000s. I asked him about that and other things when I caught up with him about half an hour ago. Governor, why are you here today?
I just wanted to be present. There's a lot of pain in our city right now, a lot of people feeling very sad. And look, we got to come through this together. We're a people who have seen worse days, and we'll come through this day, you know?
There are people saying get out of here. They harken back.
People have been very nice to me. You got to be present in the middle of the pain, man. I mean, everyone's needed right now in our city. Everybody needs to step up, and you see a lot of really good people out there that are stepping up, and here, in every neighborhood.
Do you feel any responsibility from the mass arrests that we saw in the early 2000s?
Look, every mayor does their very best to strike the right balance, to save as many lives as we possibly can. And every mayor since my time there has been trying to do that as well. We're a safer city than we were, but we still have a lot of work to do, you know? And that's true. Every single day, in every way, in every city in America, you've got to always be improving your policing and improving how you police the police.
Yeah, and some people say the former mayor's zero tolerance policing has maybe caused some of the trust rifts between the community and the police department for all those mass arrests back in the early 2000s for the littlest of crimes. Mayor Stephanie Rawlings Blank, the current mayor, has tried to go after what she calls the most repeat violent offenders. Of course, Martin O'Malley has been rumored to be running for president in 2016. For now, we're live at North Avenue and Pennsylvania Avenue. George Lettuce, WBAL-TV 11 News. All right.